I'm Ryan Benally with Utah State University Extension, San Juan County. The Extension here in San Juan County facilitates the SNAP Ed program here in Utah, which is Create Better Health. So unfortunately, with the Navajo Nation, there are high rates of chronic conditions like diabetes, obesity, high rates of high blood pressure. So Create Better Health provides that needed education, those needed resources to communities like the Navajo Nation here in San Juan County, Utah, so that we can be that preventative factor for those kinds of conditions. Making sure that we have programs available here at Red Mesa Chapter for the chapter residents here in San Juan County is something that's crucial to help stave off some of those chronic conditions so that, you know, we can have a higher quality of life. We're currently here at the Red Mesa Chapter. The Red Mesa Chapter, the chapter veterans organization, and our partners with the San Juan Public Health have all come together for a really good event. In 2 days, we actually are going to celebrate the National Vietnam Veterans. We're honoring the National Vietnam Veterans Day. The chapter, with its Navajo Nation residents, they're very patriotic. They really honor our veterans. And in doing so, they asked us, Create Better Health, to go ahead and kind of just make sure that the members are cognizant. You know, as we know, the Vietnam veterans are getting older. And so having that health, nutrition, food element incorporated into a traditional Navajo sheep butchering, as well as putting together mutton stew, probably the most appropriate way that we could make sure that Create Better Health is, you know, culturally and traditionally cognizant of the area that we're in here in Utah.